Please watch Happy Feet.
Why does the moon cool water? What has happened? What is it exerting on our planet? Does anyone know? Gravity, very good. The moon has gravity itself. And the moon is much, much smaller than the Earth, so it's not pulling us off the planet. But it has enough gravity to affect water.
If water is going down, it goes up and down.
Yeah, it goes up and down, so that way of dealing with either too much water or not enough.
See an enemy, the one that's closest to you. Put your finger on it. It's not going to hurt you. It's soft.
Hey, look, there's a crab.
Go ahead and feel it.
It's my favorite sea creature. It's a crab right there. Once you've begun.